top 8 finishers in the Boyd's 100. The fastest boys around, here they are. 8th place from Linwood with a time of 11:57, Tim Darby. 7th place from Shorecrest with a time of 11:43, Will McNamara. 6th place from Mount Lake Paris with a time of 11:37, Dwayne Dahl. 5th place from Shorewood with a time of 11:23, Nico Frazier. 4th place from Everett with a time of 11:23, just a freshman, Taylor Gibson. 3rd place from Shorecrest with a time of 11:22, Adrian Monroe. 2nd place from Oak Harbor with a time of 10.9, Josiah Miller. And your 2012 Westville 3A champion in the boys 100 meter dash from Shorewood with a time of 10.78 seconds, David Fan. Congratulations to the top 8 in the boys 100. I'd like to have the top 8 finishers in the javelin